has a hard slider and a changeup. 3-1. High fly ball lifted deep to left field. Back goes Logan Landon. He's at the track, and that ball is gone. Max Pentecost just got underneath an Angel Herman fastball, and that was a moonshot. A majestic arc to that ball, and Lansing now leads 4-2.
That got as high as the light pole out in left field. Towering shot. Maybe Herman supplied some of the pop to that one.
Pentecost, the Blue Jays' first-round draft choice in 2014, has hurt the Loons tonight.